It's Friday, Panthers, and I'm your host, Logan.
And I'm Cohen. In sports this week, we were able to chat with some of our Panther cross-country runners. Let's check in and see how they felt about their meeting last weekend at ULM.
I'm here with our cross-country runners, Bryce and Che. How do y'all feel about y'all's performance last weekend?
I think there's a lot of room to improve on, and our times will be saved down by next week.
We just got to keep working, and we got regionals in about a month. We should win the region this year. We had a great performance last weekend, even though we were missing some guys. But big PRs all around, ready to keep working.
Good luck to you.
Appreciate
it. Tonight we have a varsity football game. Game is at home this week. Come and watch your Panthers battle it out with the Neville Tigers this Friday. Kickoff is set for 7 p.m.
Immediately after the Sterlington vs. Neville game tonight, 6th through 12th graders can participate in the Wiffle Ball Tournament, $2 per person, cash only. All teams must have 6 players with at least 2 girls.
This event is hosted by Sterlington First Baptist, and all proceeds will be donated to SHS Fellowship of Christian Students. A special thank you to SFB and Brother Ben Hackler for your unwavering support of SHS and our community.
This week, we were able to catch up with a few of our varsity players and Coach Sims on their opinions of the game tonight.
How do y'all think the secondary is going to do against Neville this week? Good.
I think we're going to be all right. I don't think we have no flaws in any position of the secondary, so I think we're all good.
All right, I'm here with DN Grayson Gilmore. How do you feel the D-line is going to do against Neville?
They're a big team, but I think we just lock in, play with our speed, we'll be good.
All right, good luck, Scott. I'm here with Coach Sims. How do you feel about the game this week?
Well, it's going to be a fun game. We play a lot of kids because you guys grow up with these guys. You play with these guys your whole life. So it's going to be a good atmosphere and a fun Friday. So I hope everybody comes out and watches it. It should be a good game.
All right, good luck, Scott.
This coming Tuesday, October 10th, Coke orders will be ready for pickup. More info to come, so stay posted, Panthers.
Students, don't forget, Student Council is having a competition with all of our first-hour classes. Help us supply the Salvation Army with paper goods, paper cups, paper plates, toilet paper, napkins, or paper towels. Get points towards breakfast.
6-ounce paper cups and paper plates are 5 points, and paper towels and toilet paper are worth 10 points. The first-hour class with the most points wins the breakfast.
Let's look at today's Hispanic history trivia question. Get those answers into the main office before the end of second lunch. Let's check in with Drew to see what we can expect with today's forecast.
Okay. 98, 99, 100. Hi. Chief Meteorologist Drew Willock here. Weather's looking like a high 90, low 63. Today is Friday, also known as game day. We will be playing against Neville. Hey, be here, stay safe, go Panthers.
That's all for Friday. Have a great day, Panthers!
Who is that?